The third principles of inheritance, that is law of independent assortment. The law of independent assortment defined as the inheritance of one character is always independent to the inheritance of another character. It means one character, the inheritance of one character assorted out independently. For example, so you go for the dihybrid cross. So the dihybrid cross resulted the principle of third principle of inheritance, that is law of independent assortment. According to law of independent assortment, inheritance of one characters are independent to the inheritance of another character within the same individual. So that happened in the case of dihybrid cross. So again you come to the dihybrid cross of pea plant. So dihybrid cross means two contrast characters. So the parents are consisting the two genes, two contrast genes. So here round, yellow, and when cross is taken between the two pairs of genes, round and yellow, wrinkled and green, wrinkled and green. So represented as capital R, capital R, capital Y, small r, small r, small y, small y. In F2 generation, the progeny are produced as capital R, capital R, capital Y, capital Y, capital R, capital R, capital Y, small y, capital R, capital R, small y, small y. And capital R, small r, capital Y, capital Y, capital R, small r, capital Y, small y, capital R, small r, small y, small y. Small r, small r, capital Y, capital Y, small r, small r, capital Y, small y, small r, small r, small y, small y. Okay, so these are the formed progeny. How they are distinguished? You see here, capital R, capital Y means here, that is complete round yellow. Round yellow. Here, capital R, capital R, capital Y, small y, again round yellow. It is also round green, green. So you see here, the one inheritance of one character is always independent. You see here, the round character is independent in the case of combination with dominant either recessive alleles. Here also, the R independently represented as round. When small y or small y is present, it is represented as, it asserted as green color. And here you see here capital R, small r, capital Y, capital Y. So here also a round and yellow color. So here round and yellow, and then round and green, round and green. Next, wrinkled and yellow. Next, wrinkled and yellow. But yellow is heterozygous. And here, wrinkled green. Wrinkled green. So, one character is always independent than inheritance of another character. What are the characters here? You see in here the round character, that is the seed, size, sheet shape, and coloration is yellow and green. So size, shape of the seed is round and wrinkled, and color are yellow and green. They are independently asserted. That's why these type of progeny are produced. So this is represented in law of independent assortment.